Hello everyone, Xeno and Zuma here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. We've got our objective. Now we've gone in, let's break Opoly. Now we just crush our foes. And don't give him a chance to just get back up. Brute 2's back, so we'll just destroy her again. And we'll just tear these foes apart. Any forces that appeared? We'll have to destroy them soon. Tear them apart. You shall promise. Now let's head out the other end. And crush Puru too. Mm-hmm. This is going terribly. This should not be going this bad. There we go. Take this part and rush inside. Now we head out here. And we wait. Yes, I know Master Ace is having trouble for some reason. Rue has appeared. Rue's inside. We'll just hit her from the behind. Take out the enemies around her. Rushing Rue. Oh, we just got to crush the foes. And that's Judo destroying a portion of the wall. We need to defeat Judo to finish our mission. Okay, I'm gonna head straight towards Emma. Once we destroyed Emma, the argument should be weakened. Just stun. Mm. Just gotta keep hitting Emma. Get up. And there it goes. And we'll just crush Char and Amuro. And now he's in the Hyakushiki. Oh my god. Stunned. Let's capture another, let's capture this field and capture Argoy. God, not again. Break through and destroy Judo, and then head for Amuro Ray and take out Loran Sehak. Continuing mission. Actually, could probably take on Loran before Master Ace is destroyed by Amuro. Because we don't need any more parts. This power, this feels power's gotten stronger. I'll need to give it a moment. We're not allowing this field to come back. Maceration's fine. Don't mean to do that. Jared should be fine. If we're not being attacked, that is. Okay, there we go. No more power. There we go. Here comes Loran. Usually we don't struggle with Loran. And then just clear the fields. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. And finally, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, bullet. But will there really? Is the question. Will there be more enemies? There's only one way to find out. That was the most stressful mission ever. And then we get to the final mission of Heero Yui. The very, very last mission. And the sets of missions that I consider to be the hardest of all of the original story missions, not including the boss fights in some of the original story missions, because Doma Miliardus was really tough. But anyways, next time we'll be finding out what we do in the Oriental Citadel. Have we found our enemy? This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.